Yes, hello guys! In this video, ay ipapakita ko sa inyo or i-review natin itong DEXGame.io. So, aalamin natin yung potential nitong NFT na to, kung papaano tayo mag-take advantage, and of course, papaano rin tayo kumita rito dito sa NFT na to. So, if you're interested at gusto nyong malaman kung ano yung potential nito, and papaano kayo kumita dito, panoorin nyo yung video hanggang sa dulo. Hi guys! Welcome back dito sa aking YouTube channel. Kung bago ka lang sa aking YouTube channel, my name is Mark from Pinoy Influencer. Ang channel ko ay nagtuturo kung paano kayo kumita ng pera sa online, tutorials, motivation, trading, and investment. Kung gusto mo yung mga ganung klase ng content, consider subscribing by hitting the subscribe button at i-on mo na rin yung notification bell. I will notify and update you kapag may bago kong upload na video. Ma-appreciate ko rin kung hit nyo po yung like, i-share nyo to sa lahat ng kilala nyo na gusto rin kumita ng pera sa online or internet. So, wag na nating patagalin, guys. Let's go! Okay, guys. So, ito po yung official na website ng DEXGame.io. Ito ay isang NFT, guys, na isang pwede tayong kumita rito. So, ang maganda dyan, guys, Switzerland-based na NFT na marami silang mga video games. So, ito na po yung mismong website. Okay, pwede nyo i-type dyan mismo sa browser at pwede nyo na rin pong i-check dyan sa baba yung kanilang link. And of course, pwede kayong sumali sa kanilang Telegram. Dito guys, makikita natin yung kanilang mga social media account. Okay, so from Telegram, Discord, Reddit, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, hanggang Facebook, meron sila. And of course, para makita natin naman na kung ano yung plano nitong ganitong mga NFT na to. Okay, so check nyo yung kanilang white paper. So marami ito. Nandito sa kanilang website, check nyo yung kanilang white paper. Yan, may smart contract, terms of use, importante yan. Okay? So, Mark, ano ba yung DEXGame.io? Ito, may sarili silang token. Okay? So, native token nila is nabibili na siya sa MXC Global and sa DigiFinex. At listed na sila sa CoinMarketCap, sa CoinGecko and Etherscan. Okay? Ito po yung mismong DEXGame na to. So, ipakikita ko sa inyo. So, meron kasi akong account dito sa MXC. Okay, na makikita na natin dito. So, ito yan. So, may mga prices na siya. Makikita nyo yung mismong. So, kung wala pa kayong account dyan, pwede kayong mag-create ng account sa MXC Global. Yan. So, ito guys ay mabibili na dito yung kanilang native token. Yan. So, ngayon eh, sa CoinMarketCap naman, nakikita na ba yan? Yes. Okay, so nakita ko. Re-research ko. So, meron na yan, DEXGame. So, may rank sila dito. And so, pwede nyo rin i-check dito kung ano ba yung price nila, and then, so, saan nabibili. And, bukod sa MXC, meron sa DigiFinex. So, dalawang crypto exchanger na sikat na tong mga to. Sikat na tong mga exchanger na to na pwede na tayong bumili. Okay? So, ang maganda dyan, kung maglalaro kayo dito, okay? So, ito, yung about nila, pwede nyo basahin yan. So, check natin ano bang meron dito. Ayan. DEXGame is designed to bring together the core components of the game ecosystem value chain on its metaverse platform by combining the following two models. So, sharing economy with blockchain-based and experience economy based on personalization and collaboration. Yan naman yung kanilang about ng kanilang company. So, or yung kanilang mismong NFT. So, yung arena, so ito yung maglalaro kayo. Huwag na natin open yan. Kasi, okay din, IDO. So, check natin yung kanilang NFT gallery. So, ito naman yung laman ng NFT gallery nila. So, pwede kayo dito palang mag-buy and sell ng mga NFTs. Siyempre, yung mga NFTs dito, mga laro. Gamers, game developers, and artists on the DEXGame Metaverse platform. Win trophies and awards, the most important moments during the game, illustration collection for games, characters. So, ito yung mga pwede nating i-buy and sell. Mga karakter nila, pwede tayong bumili and pwede rin natin ibenta. Okay, so design, 2D, 3D models. Okay. They can create NFTs of game soundtracks. So, pwede na rin kayong mag-create pala ng mga soundtracks dun sa NFT and sell them in the NFT gallery in DEXPark. So, check natin. So, ito yung kanilang NFT gallery. So, pwede na rin palang sounds. So, ito yung kanilang exchange. Ito yung DEXPO. Check natin ano ba meron dito. DEXGame or aims to host all stakeholders in the gaming industry on the lands included in the expo. So, may game sila. meron pa silang mga lands. Okay, so marami, parang malaking ecosystem to. Ang maganda rito, okay, meron silang sariling ecosystem. May sarili silang native token. Pwede kayo mag-buy and sell ng mga NFTs dito through characters, siguro yung mga skills din nila, pwede nilang and of course, meron silang expo. Meron silang mismong expo. So, check natin ano meron dito. Okay, to give an use case branch in the field of technology and service for basahin nyo na lang. Pwede nyo basahin niya. For another case, use case, the expo with its decentralized finance approach will serve as bridge between game developer and investor. The expo will serve as a platform. So, ito yung pagiging platform pala nila that will make a serious contribution to the rapid entry of games produced on open source game development. Okay, so game developers will have the opportunity to represent the games they have developed to the gamers and teams in an arena so that they will directly generate a revenue in sharing economy built by DEXGame. In addition, they will take important steps. Ngayon guys, ito. So, since nakita nyo na to, ito yung aking kung maganda talaga to, okay, pwede kayong bumili ng kanilang native token. And the good thing is, hindi dito mismo, kasi may mga ibang mga katulad nito, doon lang sila. Yung kanilang native token, hindi sila listed sa ibang mga, halimbawa, sa coin market cap, hindi nakikita doon, and sa mga exchanger. So, itong maganda is nasa exchanger na. Pag ganyan, mas mabilis lumaki, or mas mabilis po na lumaganap yung kanilang, parang yung mas mabilis yung success kapag ganyan, nandito na. Kasi kung nakikita mo maganda, if you are investor, if you are trader, pwede na kayong bumili ng kanilang token. So, check natin yung kanilang history ng kanilang token. So, guys, kung nakikita nyo, yung history na lang kanilang token is 0.00 ng dati. Pero right now is 0.04. Malaki yung inilaki nito. From 0.5 to parang 47. Sobrang laki yung inilaki. So, titingnan nyo yung kanilang... Ito ay magandang palatandaan na maganda yung minsan na project. Kung maganda yung project, okay, makikita mo tumataas yung value ng kanilang native token. So, dito pwede nyo rin basahin ano bang meron dyan. Okay, dito sa coin market cap yan. And then, dito, balik tayo dito sa DEXGame. So, pwede nyo check yung arena nila. So, click nyo yung arena, ano bang meron dyan. So, eto na yon. Game Zone Arena is a blockchain-based play-to-earn platform for gamers and developers. So, dalawa yan. So, pwede kayong game staking. Pwede nyo rin palang mag-stake ng mga sa games and duel. So, maglalaban. And of course, tournament. So, duel. Parang dalawa lang yata dyan. So, gamers of the different skills levels can duel and participate in tournament thanks to Game Zone Arena in popular online games played on PC. Thus, DEXGame allows gamers who participate in duels, duels, and tournaments individually or as a team to earn money. Unlike ordinary play-to-earn platforms, DEXGame is a platform designed for all skills levels and different types of gamers. In addition to duels and tournaments, game staking, so ito yon. So meron pa silang game staking. And check nyo yung mga yan. Kapag nakita nyo maganda, pwede rin po kayong maglaro. So ito, ewan ko, pwede na maglaro. Pero as of now, parang nakikita ko, ito pa lang siya. So, arena, IDO Center, check natin ito, IDO. Okay, so ito naman. So, thanks to the blockchain. Yan. So, ito naman yung kanilang IDO Center or initial offering. Okay? So, ano bang tawag nito? Hindi naman coin offering. Okay, so, thanks to the blockchain-based decentralized finance system offered by DEXGame. Investors will able to make their investment in IDO Center safely and quickly. DEXGame's main vision for the IDO Center is to fund the seed stage of funding of high-end blockchain-based projects. So, ito yung purpose naman nito. Invest blockchain-based and gaming. So, blockchain-based and base game project. Ito yung meron naman dito po sa DEXGame. So, if you want, so ito ay Switzerland-based. So, if you want to check yung kanilang website. So, nandiyan yung kanilang website. Visit nyo. Aralin nyo. Kasi ganyan sa investing eh. Kailangan nyo mag-value. Kung nakikita nyo may value yan, mas marami yung mga kasama natin na mag-i-invest. And of course, pwedeng lumaki yung pera. At doon, pwede rin tayong kumita ng pera. So, bababa. Bumili ka na ngayon. And then, benta mo pag malaki. So, check nyo yung community. So, may mga community sila sa Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Instagram para makapag-communicate kayo sa mga iba ng mga investors. Pwede rin yung mga pag-usap dito sa kanilang website. So, ito lang yung aking may share. Sana nagustuhan nyo. Or sana nakita nyo, at least nakita nyo man lang to at nagkaroon kayo ng idea na meron palang katulad nitong website or application. So, once again, this is Mark from Pinoy Influencer. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video. Thanks and bye-bye.